Hey guys, Klander here again playing some more of the Tales from the Borderlands. And like I've said many times before, love this game. We're just doing some little scanny scans. I have no clue what chapter this is, but this is episode 2. Marcus Kincaid, occupation, professional arms dealer, amateur food critic, number of guns sold, 87 bazillion. That's quite a lot, I would say. Height, tall, weight, none of your dang business. Blood type, why are you asking me? Damn it, Zed, get that needle away from me. The thing about the Tales from the Borderlands thing is that because it's Borderlands, it doesn't have to take itself too seriously, so it's got a lot of humor in it, which is why it's one of my favorites so far. Billboard. The first word was definitely a word that I cannot say. Advertisers, unknown, text, blah blah blah. Slag off, unapproved graffiti, age 2 years. Get slapped, ad campaign for Tor pistols, age 7 years. If you like beer, you'll love something. Ad for local Pandoran beer. I don't know what that CLEA could stand for, and I don't know if I want to know. What's over here? Oh, it's a water tower. Manufacturer, local engineers. Purpose, it holds water. Thanks, Mayor Hoolismoot, or Howley, whatever. A relic from a more civilized age, when Old Haven was just Haven, and it was populated by people that weren't bandits and slash or dead. Oh man, shout out to the dead bandits living here. Claptrap! What does this do? Hyperion Claptrap. Purpose, companion, steward, entertainer, inventor, Lawrence the Quid. Pretty sure it's that one. Number of active units, 1. Critical reception, mixed. Okay. Now then, there's only one last thing that I think I can scan. I already scanned that. It's poisonous mushrooms that taste like cotton candy. Yeah, made by Atlas, powered by... That part of the redacted has been redacted. Great. Redacted should redact it before you redact it with inferior Atlas materials. Well, it's a good thing they redacted all that information. Otherwise, I would probably know too much right now.
Come check this out. It's like the whole grid leads right to here. I mean, with all these power lines everywhere, they've got to be connected to something, right?
Wrong. Oh, maybe. I don't know. Whoa. So, I can scan and what is this going to say? This is going to be something special. He's 27. Last impulse value pack of colored markers to make payroll more fun. Thanks for making payroll more fun, Vaughn. Last product value. They were just too much pressure. Current status, bro, totally rad. I gotta explore this. Sup, birdies? That definitely. Ew, ladies. I already scanned that thing, right? It'll pop up the same thing. Oh, wait, what? There we go. Yeah, that's okay. That's exactly what I thought it was going to be. Thanks for telling me the exact same stuff I already knew. Oh, dude, this is gonna be good. I'm waiting, game. I'm waiting, thank you. Age 29. Dang, she old. I don't care about her anymore. Current inventory, assorted Pandoran crap, concealed pistol, and one beautiful handcrafted Hyperion boot, size 13. Dang, I have big feet. But yes, it is. Okay, now on to the other lady. Age 24. I like you a lot more now, knowing how young you are. But not too young. You're just old enough, though. But not too old. Hometown, blah, blah, blah. Occupation, con artist. Friendlier-ish. Friendlier-ish. Known as the Dread Grifter, Nicki Minaj, Triggerfinger, Mendez, DJ Rack Attack. Aw, dude, I hope we get to see Rack Attack. That would be sweet. Aw, dude, there's gotta be... No, I wanted to look in the dumpster, not jump up here. Dang it. Oh, do it, do it, do it. Oh, it's out. Don't. I didn't want to go up here. I didn't know that's what it meant. I didn't want to. No. I didn't want to be up here. Why does this... Oh, no. I got... I'm dying. Why does the scanning take so long, though? This is ridiculous. Still scanning. Still scanning. Still scanning. Okay, you're not being scanned. Can I scan? No, I cannot. Model the Zeus kilowatt. Nice. Hyperion Research shows that Atlas employee, blah, blah, also leave the refrigerator door open night. Good to know. Oh, this looks too complicated. Can I, like...
Alright, now we're on to something.
Can I, like, jump down? Because I did not want to be up here. This... I didn't... There's a butt on that sign. That's funny. I wonder what this will say. To contain garbage. Size... It's big. Color Mojito Madness. Sometimes loot or cash. Seriously, who keeps putting cash in these? Who knows, man? I wanted to look in the dumpster to see if there was cash, but it was all like, no. You can't. You're not allowed to. Let's talk to the fine ladies.
Hey.
Well, at least the 24-year-old, not the 29. So old. Shh.
That's a nice sock.
Thanks. It's kind of gross now.
You know, a good pair of socks is an often overlooked detail of a gentleman's wardrobe.
It is, I agree with you. Man, I have these, like, super nice, like, Groot socks that say, I am Groot, in, like, Dr. Seuss style. They're really nice, but nobody ever notices them. It's like, what's the point of wearing these if I can't show them off? Oh, but I got these sweet boots back.
So, what did happen back there with,
One thing I love about this game is that, like, the subtitles are there, and then they disappear, then they reappear.
Sorry, it's none of my business.
He got greedy. That's all there is to it.
And you guys weren't greedy for trying to steal from us?
No, any ideas about how to get in?
No, I thought you Hyperians had an answer for everything.
You and your mouth.
Thanks for the help.
Don't mention it.
I won't. Like, ever. I literally won't ever mention it. Ever.
We got it. Never ever.
All right. Well,
okay, see you, ladies.
We'll be here.
Waddle, 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 waddle. I don't know why I say that, but shush, I say it. Anyway, shut up. Scanning. Access. Oh, this thing actually says, Old Haven's power grid is surprisingly active. Considering the town's abandoned nature, classic wasteful Atlas behavior. Oh, Atlas.
Another one.
You know what? I forgot that I haven't talked to Vaughn yet. I should do that right after this. Zoop! 2 out of 3. Woo woo!
too.
Oh, and I should talk to Loaderbot. Hey,
that sounds good.
Thanks, right? Vaughn.
Good sound? You keep hacking. I'll go check on Loaderbot.
I was just about to go check on Loaderbot, actually. But I was gonna talk to you first.
Hey, pal.
What's up, Palomino? Bro.
How you holding up there, man? All things considered, I'm actually not terrible.
That's good to hear, man. You're my bro, and I look out for my bro.
Thanks for that.
You're welcome, bro.
So, what do you think's actually inside of it?
Nothing good.
I don't know.
Trust me on this one.
Whatever you say you want suddenly appears. Yeah, but what if right when you get your wish, you trip on a rock and you're like, oh, crap. Okay, my wish is to not go into a vault with you. This place is a nightmare. Could be worse. There could be zombie bandits hiding in the shadows.
Dude, don't joke around about zombie bandits. That's not cool. Okay, zombie bandits are a serious topic that should not be taken lightly.
I don't tell you often enough, bro.
Bro.
You're welcome, man.
You didn't say bro back. I feel kind of betrayed.
I mean that.
Stop. Talk to you later, man.
You know where to find me.
Now it's time to talk to the best person ever, Loaderbot. Actually, let's scan him first. Can I not scan? Yes! Yes! Good! Yes! Bull Loader. 247 days. Oh, at first I thought it was years, but days. Gotcha. Warranty way voided. Seriously. Expansion plot. Poetry engine. Loaderbot knows poetry? He gets better and better. Greatest fears. Rusting alone in obsolescence as it outlives everyone it loves. Oh, Loaderbot. Discovering life's meaningless. And clowns. Dude, clowns are scary. No clowns, please. Loaderbot. Oh. No, I want to talk to you. I want to talk. Fine. I'll move on with my life. Ladies, I will not sign. No, thank you. Look at discoloration.
Grown's different between here and here.
Maybe that's why it's got a discoloration. And I guess we go do this thing. You know, I'm kind of curious as to what would happen if I never got my boot back. Like, I kind of want to replay all this just so I can see what'll happen if I don't have a boot. Atlas is environmentally unfriendly. Streak continues. This power grid is probably using fossil fuels made from baby animals. How dare they, Atlas? You evil corporation. Leave the baby animals alone. If they were baby seals, that'd be fine, but not the baby animals. Oh, am I supposed to actually do something for once? Okay.
That does.
Uh-oh. Okay, you know what? We got the satellite to move. That'll be good, right? Or not. Let's see here. Can I, like, scan it? No. Reattach wire to this one. I know it's gotta be this one.
Maybe this?
Yes. Come on, that's like a... There's the butt sign in the background. That's some nice staticky noise.
Maybe I wired something up wrong.
So what was your first clue? Was your first clue of, like, nothing good happening? Let's try the last one we haven't tried yet, then. There we go. I'm a genius. Figured it out on my first try. Yeah, thumbs back up to both of you. I love you, Lord Bob. Marry me. This thing's opening. Everybody, look here. Oh, that is actually all kinds of cool. I want a house like that. It's so cool how it comes out of the ground like that. Yeah, I would definitely say this is a secret base. Definitely a secret base. Atlas. Let's go, guys, come on.
Secret entrance there the whole time?
Yes.
That must be our facility.
Underground hidden doors. Atlas, man.
Atlas has some cool stuff.
Whoa, easy.
What? Oh, she said, let's see. Time to bring the noise.
We bring the noise.
Boom! Come on.
It was a good effort.
Aww. Come on, Loaderbot. You're my friend. Going in hot.
Guns blazing, baby.
Aww. Loaderbot, it's got my back. I didn't have enough time to read all the options because the one option was there, then it disappeared. I was gonna say that. And then it wasn't. And then I panicked. So I didn't read all the options. Achievement! Bro or bot? Why not Brobot? Huh? Brobot. That's cool. Reminds me a lot of the first Bioshock, though. Well, that's also a lot of dead people. I want to watch out for that, buddy.
This is a massacre. Crimson Lance, these guys are serious badasses.
Watch not anymore.
Whole place could be booby trapped.
She said trapped.
They might be trying to protect.
Oh, let's sit.
Booby traps. Are you serious? This isn't some ancient temple or something. It's just an Atlas facility.
A top secret.
The sisters will remember that.
A hidden entrance for?
Okay, that's a valid point.
I just wanted to say booby trap. That's the only reason why I picked that option. I know, I'm that immature.
Oh.
That's a nice door. Okay, everybody just keep walking and no talking at all.
Reese?
Was that supposed to be like a pun on Reese and Freeze?
Reese was, and Bond, a little play.
Was that a pun or not? I don't
know. The two of you.
And was this the booby trap?
Could be meeting under different circumstances. Bond? Reese?
So, been a while. Load her back. Yeah.
What the hell do you keep showing up? We've escaped you like a gajillion times now.
At least a gajillion. Maybe two gajillion.
Reese. Only the fool thinks that he escapes his shadow in darkness.
No. What?
Loaderbot, arm weapons or something.
I'm helping.
Yeah. He's helping. Loaderbot, help! Help, protocol!
Guys, you didn't think I'd come all the way down here before grabbing a universal remote, did you?
What?
The Gordis Project, the two halves of the core, everything leads to a vault. We got it.
Checkmate, amigos.
Loaderbot? Oh, I'm ashamed. No! Oh! Loaderbot!
Something from my toy box, no strings attached?
It hurts.
Never could fall.
So much.
That's your problem.
And that's
leave Loaderbot out of this, man.
Fiona, Sasha, even Vaughn, this isn't their fault.
Even, especially Loaderbot, it's not his fault.
I stole your deal.
everything that's happened up till this point is about me trying to screw you. So let's just, you and me, work it out.
Ow.
Work it out.
Why is it always the case?
I'll work you over, you little asshole.
This game is... Welcome back, handsome Jack.
Didn't I just do this with this guy? Kiddo, I admire your consistency, but,
Why always the face?
Who is this prince?
Their masks kind of look like they got, like, little chicken beaks, and it's so cute.
Son of a... Shock other people.
Oh, you should really listen to other people.
I knew about that, don't touch the cords.
Thanks for the heads up.
You're welcome.
Jackass.
They're gonna have to do it for us.
Don't their like masks look like little chicken birdie beaks? I think they look cute. Okay. We're not giving it, we don't know how they work. I'm gonna be honest, we don't know.
We don't know how these cores work.
Yeah. We barely even know what this gorgeous thing is.
Take my soon-to-be-dead janitor here. You take Miss Fancy Hat down the other one.
Boys, you keep an eye on these two. Especially
little
this
cute little... No, it's so cute.
Aw, oh, how sweet.
Okay, he totally interrupted my, chicken bird mask theory.
Get your hands
with
off
the sweetness,
me.
And I don't appreciate that.
Either of those two move, you shoot them where they stand.
Sounds good. Sounds good.
I'll admit it, you and Vaughn have impressed me. And that sort of thing doesn't happen often.
Thanks, man. I tried my hardest.
Hugo Vasquez, Hugo Vasquez. There's something I remember about this guy. What the hell?
Really?
Is
it's unbelievable.
He must have had some sort of couple of desk jockeys like you. I'd say it was 50-50.
My friends, man. I'd be. It was all loader bought.
We actually make a good team.
Oh, that's sweet.
And now you're all gonna die together.
Aw, that's even sweeter.
Just when you were making friends.
I know, and I never make friends.
Me is a self-made man, and for the most
man, how many times was I at summer camp, and I just cried in the corner all day, every day, and I cried some more.
You idiots always say still can't figure out who he is, though.
We had this special rapport. He would do this thing where he would punch me in the face whenever he'd see me. Didn't matter if he was busy. He always made time.
Aww. What a cute couple you two made.
No, still no. I punched my mom, for Christ's sake.
Wow.
I was drinking from a mug when he got me one time.
Oh, I should have went with the jealous one. Oh, why didn't I read that one first? Dang it.
Ah, this drives me crazy. It's right there. It's on its
dang it.
Me.
Angry at myself now.
His legacy carries on.
Oh. I have no clue. I totally saw something different than what happened, but the awe still applies to it. I just thought something different happened, but whatever. I'm kind of curious as to actually how that happened.
No, he's not so bad. He's just a little dumb.
Everybody's a little dumb in this world.
The woman I work for, she's got a lot of contacts up on Hyperion. Vasquez being one of them. Problem is, we tried to cut her out of the deal.
Oh, that's gonna be great. It always works out well.
The fact that the vault key was bullshit, being first and foremost. Well, Valerie found out about it, so now we've got to convince her. Whatever comes out of this room is worth more than the $10 million deal we tried to slip under her nose. Then, hopefully, she doesn't kill us all.
Hopefully.
She ever talk about me?
I don't know if Valerie does. Oh, Sasha.
Talk about me. You guys are sisters. I figure you talk every now and again.
Nope. Not once.
Huh. That's a little disappointing. Look, I just want you to know, as far as you and I are concerned, there's no hard feelings.
Aw, thanks.
So generous of you. I'll think about that when you shoot me in the back.
Come on, don't be like that. You're the one that hustled me, remember?
This is kind of karma, to be fair. It's a little bit of karma.
That, you see, is what I was trying to provide for you.
Oh, they're still going on, are they?
Some mentorship. A father figure. I was trying to help you. The janitor gig. It was to test your mettle, your resolve. And I gotta say, you reacted with some balls, kid. Some big old balls.
Thanks. As big as bouncy balls.
I started.
No, not those, dang it, what? Whatever.
In the mail room.
Whoa, wait a minute. Wallet head!
That's where Jack found
him. He used to be bald and he was going through these hair implants and I would stick money to his head. It was hilarious.
That's pretty funny.
A long time ago. Ask him about it, he'll tell you. Ask him about it.
Thanks for the subtitles, though.
Go on, but seriously.
But that's a pretty big difference.
Hey, come on.
Nice hair implants. They're I gotta give him credit where credit is due.
You know what I've always found so impressive about you? It's that hair of yours. I mean, so natural, so realistic. Those implants are just the best.
I was trying to be nice to you.
I was being nice too. I complimented you.
Let's get this over.
Dang it.
Oh, that's good. Oh, that's right.
Now when I take your corpse back to Helios, I'm gonna make sure
so creepy.
Your hair before they start experimenting on you. It's always nice to have options. Yeah. Whoa.
That's legitimately creepy.
Yeah. But everything he's done so far has been legitimately creepy. Did I not put my boot back on? I'm pretty sure I put my boot back on. Like, 99% certain I did. Pretty sure I put my boot back on, but there's my sock. What happened to my boot?
I just need some reassurances. That it was just about the money and nothing else. The relationship. Trust. I don't know if I can take Sasha back without her. How do you
start
a conversation like that? At this point, I assume she's just embarrassed.
You two should just talk. Clear the air, see where it gets you.
Yeah.
Yeah,
oh.
You should do that.
Yeah, right before you put a bullet in the back of her head.
Go on. Stalling won't do you any good.
I like the nice decals on that gun. Fancy. Fancy work there. Yes, I am.
Whoa. Hey, what is this? No.
Yes. I'm free, baby.
Whoa.
It's a very pretty background. Look at all the stars. Hopefully these are stars and not moonshots like we thought a lot, like the other episode. It's all like, hey, look, shooting stars. Oh no, they're trying to kill us. Moonshots. I don't know. I gotta stop being dumb one of these days.
Hey.
What's up?
You
doing good?
Nice chat? I can't imagine he's too happy with you guys. At least that's the vibe I was getting.
Sasha left an impression on him.
Yeah, I could see that.
What do you mean?
Yeah, what? Nothing. Nothing.
Gortis unit ready for assembly.
Yo! Oh!
Got it!
They got the back there quick. Burp, 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 chicken mash, burp, burp, you're so cute. You're so cute.
Guess that's our cue.
So we gonna do this, or just gonna have the camera spin around us a bit more? Push. Oh, gotcha. Push it. Push it till it hurts. Oh, oh, now I have to. Oh, almost there. Almost. Ah, got it.
What exactly do you think I'm doing?
I don't know. Oh, I have to tap Y this time.
I almost got it. Almost. Halfway there. It's almost done. It's almost done. So I push it just a bit.
There we go. I'm exhausted. I'm gonna go sleep now. Burp, 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 chicken mask. I'm sorry, every time I see that, it's so cute to me. It's like little chicken mask. Burp, 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 burp. Okay, I know we've moved on from the chicken mask, but.
What the hell is that?
It's a floating orb.
Is a metal ball.
Metal ball also works too, I guess.
Get us into a vault.
Magic. Do you believe in magic?
That's the only leverage we've got at this point.
Meaning? Right.
Dude, and at the very least, we can use it as like a soccer ball.
Okay! Just grab the thing and let's go.
I like how they're all impatient, but it's like, dude, we don't even know what we're doing right now. And it's broken. I don't know. Letting it break and stuff. Oh, that's not good. Thanks. I'm as smooth as sandpaper, baby. Well, none of this is good at all.
Uh-oh. Didn't like that, Reese. Did not like that one day.
Yeah.
No problem. Everything is okay.
Why would they create a thing that just falls down, and then if it falls down, it's all like, yo, kill everybody. Oh, dude, but the music's intensifying. I love it. Love it.
Hey.
Oh, dude, this is so, like, climactic and stuff. What are they saying? You know, for somebody who loves her, you keep pointing a gun at her head a lot.
What are you? Trust me.
No.
Back off!
Whoa, what's she doing? This isn't good, this is bad.
Oh, I have 3 homemade grenades. Reese, that's good.
Reese, you gotta let me into your subsystems, man. I can hack into these drones and I can almost guarantee no one dies. Unless you want to. Probably.
It's under control.
Dude, leave my bro alone. No, what? Screw it. I'm gonna trust Jack. Dude, I trust you, Jack.
Okay, what? Are you talking to me?
Yes, I'm talking to you. Do whatever it is you have to do.
Instant regret. Oh. May the force be with you, to the king. And what happens now? Great loading time. Miracle of Atlas Engineering. Complete. Oh, no! No! Dang. It's over already. What? You're just gonna end on that cliffhanger? It's those guys again. Oh, dude, it's Brick. It's that chick, vampire lady. The mirror. A very important mirror. Super important picture on a mirror. That's super important. Then that's a hand. Ooh, what you say? What you say? I completed it. You and 77 told Sasha to help blah blah blah. Selected Jacob's brand. Oh, that choice thing. Gotcha. You, the car, I think. Just peeked inside. Of course I would peek. Like, screw personal privacy. No, screw that. Shot Finch with shock damage. Yeah, there's three choices. 30% seems about right. You and 80% of players told... I forgot that they have all... When time is limited and enemies are not, sometimes it's necessary to enter... To either divide your crew or stand your ground. Customize your ride. So many options, but remember that anything worth doing is never without style. To peak or not to peak, temptation wouldn't exist without an equal weight of curiosity, would it? Dude, it's all about curiosity. Elemental damage is a great way to add insult to injury, especially when the victim asks to be shot. Look, he's just a megal... Told Vaughn about... Look, he's just a megalomaniacal... Savior tyrant. Does anyone really need to know he's in your head? Yes. Yes, I think everyone should know. Even with eyes on the prize, the path... Oh, wait. Player's choice to go to Hal... I didn't really choose to. I sort of accidentally did it. Path to... Blah, blah, blah. But on Pandora, all roads can lead to a vault. They really can. Brofist. The broest way to show your bro. How bro? Or how bro you are not with him. Bro, 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 bro. Of course I bro-fisted him. Anybody who didn't is an evil, evil person. Trusted Jack. Of course I trusted Jack. He's like the most trustworthy person on Pandora. The devil you know versus the friend you think you know. Picking an allegiance always has consequences. Bam, continue. That's episode two. And next up is the credits. Oh, yeah. So good, all of these credits. Ah, such good music. Oh, I love the game. I love it. Can't wait to play episode 3. Okay, anyways, this has been episode 2. Words. I'm just so happy about this game. It's hard to words, you know? And the music's awesome. Anyways, okay, let's start from the top. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed the video. Tune in next time for episode 3. There's more stuff, I think. Tune in next time for episode 3, chapter 1. I think the only thing left I have is Stay Classy. And jamming out to the music, obviously. But, yeah. And you know what? As always, everyone, stay classy. I'm just gonna... watch the credits right now, and you know, if there's anything else after that, this might be the end of the video, it might not, but yeah, as always, stay classy. Bow, 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 bow.